general approach is that we will retreat from the bear. However, how and when we do that will be decided by your guides. Please do not run away. Stay with the group. always generally, very generally, touch wood, the bears have zero interest in us. If they spot you, it's usually a surprise for them. Every now and again, there is a bear that is curious or is hungry, but it is the exception, not the rule. And again, if need be, if that is the case, we'll use our non-lethal deterrents. First and foremost, that could be asking you guys to create noise in a group. Again, we will ask you to do that. Please don't do that unless your guide has instructed you. And then we move on to our flare pistols, for example, and then worst case scenario, our rifles, if need be.
Thank you. good time to enjoy the sound.
Nee, ik zag het ook niet aankomen. Sjoe, wat heftig zeg. Oh, wat heftig. Zie je wat een kracht in zo'n ding zit. Ja, ongelooflijk. Ja.
Okay, that's females again. Females. They swim so closely together. Yeah.
Thank you.
when your luggage came on board, we used these like nets.
Yeah.
We put them in nets and we used the winch to take them up. We used to do this on the other ship I work on and take a huge block of ice up onto the deck. It was so much fun.
You could always hide inside the fjords and escape from the wind.
So the toast is to the boss.
It's getting hot!
Nice.
Was ook voor jou een hoogtepunt van de reis?
Eén van de?
Ja,
van de
zeven. Noem er nog eens één.
Eigenlijk de
polar
bear. Na zes dagen zoeken.
Heel veel moeite voor gedaan, maar wel gelukt. En niet één, niet twee, maar vier.
Ja, precies. Ja, en ik vind het ook
Tussen het ijs in de Hornsund fjord. Ook echt fantastisch.
glacier down there, there will be more melting than snowing. And then, so then you will have always a movement from the top to the bottom. So you always have a flow. Of course,
in 1998 to be exact, and it was built because of that tragic event. I think that you heard about the story of 1996 about the air crash, so it is quite safe just to walk here, to walk around. During the school year we have like 30 or 40 children, and there is the kindergarten inside and the school, so we have children of different ages from 3 years old to 16 years old. And when they are 16 or 17, they go to the mainland to continue their education, because of course there is no university in Barentsburg. The only the Arctic disease, and it is written here. So whenever you are wondering now, at the edge of each spring, you will be raving about polar traces. You will be dreaming snowy dreams. It is about some kind of.
Wauw, alleen dit vind ik wel spectaculair.
Ik rijd weer een beetje af. We gaan weer terug.